naman. City tour po ito, mga kababayan, with Winnie and the RF3 World. Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. And mamaya po, punta kami sa Genting Highlands. And ito po, binigyan kami ng
city map.
City map. So this is our city tour. We are around the 50 in one pass. Makikita po ninyo ang ganda talaga, very clean.
Ladies and gentlemen, after this we are going to Dataran Merdeka, or we call it Independent Square. Dataran is square. There is a stupid waterfall, no water coming now. because they have to pump in water, artificial water. This original jungle, the rainforest starting from the start of Kuala Lumpur, they never did. And on the left side, there is one church where every Sunday you can see a lot of Filipinos here. On the left side, there is one church.
Yesterday.
St.
John Cathedral.
Ah, yes, Cathedral. You know?
Went there.
You have already went yesterday.
Attended mass
yesterday. Ah, yes. A lot of Filipinos, am I right?
Yes.
Ah. Because here in Malaysia, they practice RC, Roman Catholic. No Protestant, nothing. RC. On the right side is what we call it Masjid India, a shopping for what we call it Indian goods on the right side. Eh? So the map okay? Huh?
Okay.
Okay, the map? Huh? The map of Kuala Lumpur.
Kunti lang pong tao sa labas. Ang Malaysia pala, mga 30 million.
No, in those days, this part we call it the Little India in front of us. The Little India. But now they shifted it to
Pripyat.
That is the Little India.
Parang flag tao lang.
Pero 30 million po siya.
Buong kuha na siya. Buong Malaysia na. Itong Kuala Lumpur, around 2 million.
And on the right side is a replica of Sepak Takraw. You see Sepak Takraw? Ah, yes. The Philippines are learning to play. But we cannot beat the Thailand. The Thailand, they are very smart. So this is another two station. Underground is what we call it, the Putra, whereby the station is beneath the river. So ladies and gentlemen, this is the place where we call Kuala Lumpur, the meeting point of the two rivers. You can see it on the mosque on the right side, where the two rivers meet. I see. Sepak Takraw. Oh, national sport. It has become part and parcel of the ASEAN sports. Yeah.
Mababa ang pinggan.
5 minutes.